So, although Andy was joking, a lot of the points that he made were actually right. Looking back, the last 5 years of social networking have been about getting people signed up and getting people connected with all of the people in their lives. And until recently, there were a lot of people who weren't sure how big this phenomenon of people connecting online would be, or how long it would last. But